Good morning. My name is Mike. This is Mike's Tech Rescue, and today we're going to do something a little bit different. This is an iPhone, and connecting to a Windows computer to pull all your photos and stuff off of an iPhone, really difficult. Not difficult, just real pain in the ass, if you know what I mean. So I want to show you the quick and easy way that I use to transfer photos and videos and documents from here to there to the computer without using a cable or anything. Because first off, I want to keep in mind that when you plug in the cable, you get all these stupid directories that have weird names and nothing is showing where it is. So a couple things that remember is that your machine needs to be on the same Wi-Fi connection as your phone. So right now mine shows that. If I go into settings and I click on Wi-Fi, okay, they're on the same network and that's all that matters. Now, from here, you'll see that I have my PC. Now, you may want to save this somewhere separately. Like, for example, if you go into Pictures, I can do it in here too. I can click New Folder, call it iPhone, and we're good to go. And then this is where you need to have a few things ready. When I log into this machine, it asks me for a PIN number. So if you're logging into your machine, you should at least know what your username is and what your password name is, because it's going to ask you for that. Now, down here in the search bar, you're going to type in command, CMD. What that does is it takes you to a command prompt. Now, a command prompt, we're going to type in ipconfig. And what that does is it's going to open up all of our IP addresses. So in this case, our IP address is 230.192.168.86.230. So remember that. All right, back to our folders. In this case, wherever you are going to share the file from, you will need to make that directory shareable. So I'm going to click on My Pictures, down to Properties. I'm going to click on Sharing. I'm going to hit the button Share. I'm going to choose Everyone. I'm going to add them. I'm going to change it from Everyone to Read Write. And I'm going to Share. That's going to make this magic thing happening. Now, you can email someone links to this or copy and paste the links to other apps. I know where it is. All right, so that is shared and we're good. Now, on your iPhone, okay, screen is recording. So I'm going to go into my files. Just type it in. There it is. And you're going to have these options here. So right now I'm actually already sharing it. So let me get out of here. I'm going to click up here, top right, hit connect to server, and I'm going to type in SMB, Steve Michael Bravo, :// and then this number over here. So 192.168.86.230. So that is my personal IP address of this machine. Now you can choose guest, but it won't like it. So stick with registered user. And here I type in my email that I connect with. You may have something different. Make sure you get the password correct. This is probably going to be the only place you're going to have a hang up, but I am not responsible for you not knowing what your username or password is to log into your computer. Okay, got it. All right, so I was able to log in, and now I can see, I see my MacBook. And what you're going to see here are folders that I've already created. But we're going to go to Browse on this machine.
So what I did here was on my F drive, I shared my photos. So you got to go to Users, which in this case it's M. Dancy, and then that will take you into the folder.
And there's my iPhone 11. So there's my directory. See, look at all these stupid, they make no sense when you're in here. There's my F drive.
And under the F drive, I see my folder for iPhone 11, and that's where I'm going to move my pictures to.
So if I go into my F drive here, and I click on iPhone 11,
See how it's already got all these directories here? So family. Family. And there's the picture it matches, see? So what you do is you go into your photos, and just to show you how it works here. So I'm going to take a random photo here. Let's find one. Irish I am. I'm going to hit the up arrow, and I'm going to share this, or save to files, and I'm going to choose where I want to save. So in this case, this one's 230. There's my F drive. I'm going to share it to iPhone 11. And you know what? I'm not even going to put it into a directory. I'm just going to share it to my iPhone 11. All right, so now when I click back, there it is. Ta-da! Like magic. Does that make sense? You may have to rewatch this video. That, though, was, well, hopefully it made sense. You just basically have to get your IP address. You have to share that IP address with your phone, connect it to the phone. And then now that's it. You just drag and drop it. Super fast, super easy. If this did work for you, hit that thumbs up. If it didn't work for you, well, I'm sorry. Try it again. Also, hit that subscribe button. It's right here. Hit the bell. Thanks very much. Hey, and have a good day.